whole venue at risk. Only two people in this bitch from LA, and you say a fuck Crip, which just so happened started where?
Right where you at.
Oh, shit. Oh, in LA? Here?
Come on, man. Come on,
bruh.
Man.
Bruh.
Come on, man. Come bruh. On. Because yeah, niggas gotta understand it. Everybody say it's no rules, but it's always it's rules to everything. It's unwritten rules to everything.
It's unwritten. It's unwritten rules to everything. Why you think Mook swung on Briz? Why you think? Cause like, no, it wasn't no contract saying you can't disrespect his mother, but his mother just died. Like
that's an unwritten rule.
That's unwritten, my nigga. That's unwritten. Like, come on, bro. I know. Like, it's niggas who kids is like. You know what I mean? Like, got you know what I mean? Special disabilities and shit like that. It's just niggas not doing certain shit. You got some niggas that will. Listen, we ain't even trying to
really. A nigga not going to compromise his morals just for 5 minutes of battling. You dig what I'm saying?
I'm not compromising.
I'm not going to battle you and be like, nigga, on the real, nigga, the leader of the 60s, nigga, and say his name, and then or whoever started 60 Crip, this and that, you're not finna battle me and be like, yo, whoever started Nutty Block, is, nigga, and say his name, and like,
it's
nigga,
not
you can make a Nutty Boy, you can say a Nutty Boy, nigga, I'm nutty too, I can say a 60 Boy, nigga, I'm rolling.
That's
like,
it, 30 plus 30 is 60. I don't gotta go the other way, that's cool. Two 30s are 60, that's cool. Nutty Bar, like, that's cool.
We
but
have
like,
we understand niggas, that, but once you get to now stepping on hats,
niggas
you're doing
ain't
all
really,
this other shit. Now it's like you taking it.
Niggas
to
ain't get
level.
Up here to ask for sympathy. Like it wasn't no pleading or asking or nothing. Like that was stating that that's what it is. Like that's what type time niggas on. If somebody wanna go and be extra and try to prove like. Make a point about it and see if it's not that, then we're going to see about it. But because now you, because like I said, nobody's never said it. Nobody never said, hey, yo, look, we take that extra disrespectful. We not on that tight time. But we saying that right now. So if a nigga go further than that, it's upstairs and it's stuck upstairs.
And that's it. Because like you say, if a motherfucker never said it, now they heard that it's being said, nigga, that's it, that's all. You dig what I'm saying? And that's it. Nigga ain't gotta play with it. You go ahead and try it if you want to, man. Nigga ain't going around disrespecting no dead legends from no era. It ain't got nothing to do with just Crippin'. Nigga not finna just do that about nobody, man. Blood, no matter where you from, we not finna do all that.
I don't promote it, that's not cool. I don't bring like none of that. Like none of that. Like, come on, bro.
I see coffee in there. We know you was just trying to rap. A nigga understand that's business. We talking about outside of that. What she could have disrespected you and did her research, found out what hood you was from and made some type of pores. Like if you gonna
even if that's
that,
what I'm saying, even if she disrespecting
shit.
If she disrespected coffee hood specifically, that's green light because y'all battling. But some shit is unnecessary.
Yeah,
that was unnecessary. Like the flag, the net, Tookie. That's unnecessary. That doesn't have them shits. That 1 + 1 = 2 right there.
That's a fact. That's a fact.
I mean, but like I said, you know, we ain't gonna make this a million. Like,
nah, we ain't gonna make no million. We just chopping it. For those who tuning in, nigga, know what the fuck going on real fast and real quick. Like we say, it was a lady. So at the end of the day, nigga not even finna be sitting here acting like nigga just on some like, oh, Demetra looking for no bitch and doing all of that. Ain't even what it
is. If that was the case, cuz we was in the building.
That's what I'm saying. If that's the case, that's what niggas on. But niggas saying for future references, if it's
cool
niggas
with,
that's
listen, stamp class, good money, Miami
forward,
good money.
When we
talking gang terms, it's motherfuckers that think we speaking Spanish and don't even know what we talking about. Miami Green, Green. It is. We talking about future reference going forward. I don't care who say we sound crazy. I don't care who say we sound whatever. We talking about going forward. If it's that serious to you, like, yo, nah, fuck what they talking about. Let me go make a scheme and drop a flag to prove them wrong. Then it's upstairs. That's it. That's it. Like, they good. They don't know. They not gang members. I mean, but yeah, you know, be safe out there in the streets.
Hey, nigga, hey, proud of that store. I see it coming together, nigga. That motherfucker.
You know, I'm just working, cuz.